luxe beesten reist de wereld rond op zoek naar de meest verwende dieren op aarde. Vandaag gaan we in Zuid-Afrika langs bij Tony en Shirley, die een nijlpaard als huisdier hebben. De Vlaamse papegaai Kimba gaat en staat waar ze wil. En in New York laat de hondencouturier Anthony Rubio zijn nieuwe collectie showen door zijn hondjes. Anthony Rubio is een van de bekendste hondencouturiers van de Verenigde Staten. Hij is de oprichter van het merk Bandit Rubio en zijn twee hondjes, Bogie en Kimba, zijn daar het uithangbord van.
Hey guys, here we go. This is Yanni's studio. You ready for your fashion shoot? Yanni?
What's up,
hey, what's up? How are you? How's it going?
Hey.
Well, here go the little monsters.
Anthony, Bogie en Kimba verschenen al verschillende keren op de nationale Amerikaanse televisie. En ook in de geschreven pers worden ze vaak opgevoerd.
The boys are considered among the top models. People call them supermodels. I just say that they enjoy it so much that it comes through in the pictures.
Bogie en Kimba poseren dit keer voor Anthony's nieuwe wintercollectie.
Ja, squeaky toys. Okay.
Look over here.
Perfect.
Kimba, Bogie,
look,
Kimba.
You want this? I got cookies. I
got... Kimba, Bogie.
Kimba,
Kimba, Kimba. Bogie, Kimba.
One more.
Kimba, Bogie, Kimba.
Got it,
okay.
Bogie en Kimba dragen al kleren sinds ze puppy's zijn. Voor hen is het dan ook de normaalste zaak van de wereld.
Funny thing is, when they see a dog that's not wearing clothing, it's very weird, but they look at them weird, like, what's up? You know, it's like they're so used to wearing clothing that it's like there's something missing when they see the other dog. Yeah, these guys are little experts because ever since they were two, when I got them at 2 months, they were already posing, so they stay in position. The funny thing is that I walk away when we take a picture, you walk away, and they stay holding the pose anyway until you tell them to stop. Kimba!
Kimba, wake up.
There you go.
You got it?
Yep.
Show that face. There you go. Oh, beautiful. Those are my little fashion models. They're pros.
That's your shot.
That's the shot.
Bogie en Kimba poseren al 2 jaar. In die tijd hebben ze al meer dan 100 fotoshoots op hun palmares geschreven. Steeds is Anthony de regisseur.
Hi. What are we doing now?
We're gonna put Bogie inside your cup.
New York?
Uh-huh. I love New York. Bogie, stay. 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 Hey. 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 What did I say? Stay. Stay.
The boys have made appearances. They've been in the newspapers. They've been on television. They've raised their own money. They have their own credit cards, debit cards, which has several hundred dollars. And when their food is running out, I call up and I say, you know, Bogie and Kimba want their treats or whatever, and it gets shipped to my home.
Anthony maakt samen met Bogie en Kimba deel uit van de New Yorkse scene. Geregeld zijn ze te vinden op een exclusief dakterras voor honden en hun baasjes in hartje Manhattan.
Hello, everyone.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Look, Bogie, your friend Bibi's over there. Look. Oh, these boys party with the best of them. We get invited to parties all the time. Birthday parties, bar mitzvahs, doggy weddings, because all of these things happen here in New York. So how's everybody doing on this summer day in New York?
Lots of parties, lots of events, fashion shows.
Bogie and Kimba absolutely live celebrity lives. These guys are constantly cooed and played with, and let's be realistic, like children, they like the attention. It's when they don't get attention that they would have a breakdown.
Everyone went to a birthday party earlier today.
Yeah, we went to a birthday party. Nice.
Actually, a human birthday party for a change.
Uh-huh.
There were a lot of dogs.
But we all know each other. We run into each other at the events and the parties, and we all dress our dogs as well as ourselves, and we have a festive time. How about we make a toast? What should we toast to?
To fashion.
Let's fashion.
To fashion.
To fashion.
To fashion.
Yeah, I've got clothing for you guys, right.
Anthony Rubio is een klinkende naam in de wereld van de hondencouture. Hij wordt beschouwd als de topcouturier van hondenmode in de Verenigde Staten en ver daarbuiten. Zijn hondjes, Bogie en Kimba, staan steeds model voor zijn nieuwe creaties.
I also make hats all the time so that the boys can wear different hats and they will wear them and pose in them and they are notorious for being seen. Good boy. These are the fins that I made for the Mermaid Parade. In New York we celebrate the Mermaid Parade in New York's famous Coney Island.
Jaarlijks is Anthony met zijn hondjes een van de blikvangers op de bekende Zeemeerminparade, die het begin van de zomer feestelijk inluidt.
Yeah, you like when I dress you, right.
And so at the parade, this is how the boys would walk with me, and they were photographed in the press.
Good boy, good boy. Good boy, Bogie.
My dogs live absolutely, and this is not to brag, but they live an absolute luxurious life.
You like that?
And that's my fault because they have a major wardrobe. Sometimes they have wardrobes better than people, and it's because they're my muses. I always make something new for them. Whatever the occasion is, they wear it.
Bogie en Kimba zijn de mascottes van het couturemerk van hun baasje. Elk jaar showen ze de nieuwe collectie in het hartje van New York.
The boys are very excited about the show. I think they're more excited about that they're going to see some friends. So they're like little kids, you know, they remember that they're 2 years old, so their energy is like a child. So they're excited. And then when it's time to get into the show, you'll see that they snap into business like they did at the photo session. They know when it's time to turn it down. I want to talk to you briefly, okay? So today you're going to walk down from the back, step and repeat. You're going to go there. You're gonna stand there and strike a pose. Hey, you're gonna strike a pose and then count to 10 and then you're gonna walk down the runway.
De modeshows van Anthony lokken elk jaar veel schoon volk.
Fashion shows, they're one-of-a-kind creations, so it's more of an exposition to show my work. The people come excited because they want to see what new things have evolved from my last shows, and I always invite them to bring their dogs when it's possible to watch the show. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for coming down and joining us for this presentation of my latest creations and some of my archival pieces. And I hope that you're pleasantly surprised by everything. That's pretty much it. Thank you. usual, you know, the audience liked what they saw. So I think it was a successful show.
Bogey en Kimba showen Anthony zijn nieuwe collectie.
The boys are exhausted, but they're wearing their bling and they're pimping out. So I think it was a successful show.